welcome to Beer Goggles Reviews with me, Terry K, and Dzień dobry, and welcome, whatever else. I do have a bit of trouble, but we got a Polish beer, Brawa Dojlidy. Bowish stock. It's a brewery. Dojlidy. In Bowish stock, or wherever I've never heard of it. And it's a Żubr. Is it Żubr or Żubr? Let's go crack it open and see what we got. As with the canes, I love. Listen, here we go. Yeah, lovely sound. Look at that, I've got a cut on my finger there. Look. Been in the wars there, haven't I? Right, let's pour it out, see how we go. I do make, see, do you know what I like about these? What I like about these kind of gassy carbonated beers, they make a lovely. Make a lovely little noise, don't they, as they're, when they're poured. Kind of makes you, gets your old, it gets your old saliva glands kicking up. Ooh! Anyway, let's look at that. Isn't that lovely? Nice and golden coloured. Beautiful. Right, let's have a little swifty, whifty, snifty. I don't know if I like the smell of that. There's some nice little acidy smells kicking up, kind of like little grapefruity edges, almost sherbet-y edges as well. There's grassy notes in the background as well. And a slight pine background, but almost a toilet cleaner pine, not kind of, not your lovely Christmas tree sort of pine. It's a nice. It's not horrible, but it's kind of a bit synthetic almost. Right, let's dive in. There's a distant squished tangerine. It's, you know, a bit, one of them when you get, leave one in the bag, gets a bit overripe and you go, oh, bloody hell. It kind of goes a bit, you know. It's kind of a distant one of them. Not in a too harsh a way, but not in too pleasant a way. Slight white pepper as well. Well, let's go in. Usually denotes some good hops in there, a bit of white pepper, like, you know, the noble hops, your Allertals and things like that. Right, let's go in. Cheers. It's light, it's not kind of heavy duty and things like that. Let's have a little look at the ABV. When we're talking ABV wise, we're talking, oh, it doesn't taste like that. It's 6%, you sure? Let's have a little look. Alcohol. It's 12% WAG, whatever that is. 12% WAG and 6%, it looks like elk with a K, 6% I suppose, that's, yeah, that sounds about right, but it doesn't, pardon me, it doesn't even taste that strong. What can I say about this? It tastes drinkable, it tastes easy work, you know. Yeah, it's very easy going. Little gentle, subtle citrusy notes in there. Like I say, a kind of a bit of a squished tangerine. Yeah, one that you don't have to work too hard at. But it's a very kind of, there's like sweet bits, there's bitter bits as well. It's kind of well balanced. It's really gentle. I reckon If I had this really cold, it'd be quite nice. But I've got it kind of chilled without it being like that. It's one of those that's easy going. It's nothing big and harsh and bouncy. Nothing too challenging about it. It's a nice lager. Definitely better than your Popsi McLagers. So it's a nice lager, but would I scream and shout about it? Would I stand up and dance about it? No, not really, but I would definitely say at the right price, try it, buy it, like it. But don't be knocking people out of the queue for it, you know. If there's a queue for it, look for another beer, you know, it's one of those sort of ones. Don't be kind of getting too frustrated if you don't see it in your shop, you know. But it's nice. It is nice. It's a nice beer. 6%. It's kind of heading towards the mid-upper echelons, sort of you know, the old Richter scales, as RSKD said. Yeah, it kind of is heading up there a little bit stronger with 6, but at the same time, very drinkable. I reckon you could get away with sessioning a few of them. So yeah, give it a try. Let me know what you think. Cheers. Leave your comments below. Call me all sorts of names. No, seriously, leave your comments below. Even if you do call me names, I don't really care. I just go. The difference is you don't get a lot of discourse. You know, if you just say you, fat idiot, and I'll just go, thanks for the comment, and that's about it, you know. And I do actually answer everything, you know. But yeah, thanks for the comment, I'll just go, and that's it. You know? And you go, yeah, you brutalist, thanks for the comment. It's better than arguing with them. Thanks for the comment. So, thanks for the comment. Oh, I've got cold at the moment. Right. As I said, try it, buy it. Like it as well, if the price is right and that, you know. Give it a try. Give it a go. You might love it. Cheers.